The training session on proper use of agriculture chemicals conducted in Tungamo district attracted farmers who target the export market. The farmers are asking the government to help them strengthen their cooperatives in order for them to access the international market. They believe that when they are helped to work together, they will be able to produce quality products.
Our government support us, give us a grant. Or the other NGOs, Swordfish, look for people who can support us and get funds and resource challenges.
According to Ronald Asimwe, agriculture inspector in charge of Chigezi zone, recently the country experienced interceptions of fresh fruits and vegetables in European markets due to maximum residue levels of pesticides. He advised the farmers to use pesticides that are approved in the country.
And Europe has its own market requirements that we have to meet as Uganda for these products to access their markets. And many times these farmers are not meeting all those requirements. So, we are here training them on safe use of agricultural chemicals and to manage their crop right from the garden up to the market, the entire value chain, because it's at all those steps that contamination happens. And I believe when they go back, really, we think some of these challenges or interceptions will be addressed.
The training was triggered by challenges facing the fruit and vegetable sector, leading to the interception of Ugandan products at the export market. John Mukisa, Support to East African Market Driven and People-Centered Integration Project Coordinator, noted that the products are getting intercepted because farmers and other stakeholders are misusing agriculture chemicals.
And basically we thought that to solve this problem, you need to start from the grassroots where the problem starts from. So it is the farmers who suppose we are to start up on the process of compliance.
Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.